Stewart just went 4:27.
The men's 400 metres freestyle.
So the first event down, gold and silver to Great Britain. Let's see what can happen here in this second final. Here's the men's 400 metres freestyle.
Marco Di Tullio.
And there really is a wide open final here. I've got to tell you, I do not know where the medals are going to go. They could go anywhere, particularly this guy, Marco Di Tullio, European short course bronze medalist 2 years ago. This guy's on great forms, just qualified, or just swam an A-time, Athena A-time, which I think in theory will get him onto the Swedish team for Paris the summer of next year. This guy's quick, world short course bronze medalist 2 years ago, Djokovic of Switzerland. Lucas Hembo in lane number two. He's just come back after trying to be a professional golfer. Never heard that before. 4 years out of the water as a professional golfer. Decided to return to the swimming pool, and he goes 4:39 for a 400 freestyle meet to the short course. Incredible. The second, the faster of the two Italians after the heats, Matteo Chiappi of Italy. Now, Daniel Whiffen, what can he do? This will be interesting. The European record holder on the 800 metres freestyle short course. His lifetime best 4:38.4. I think he's going to have to go quite a bit faster than that if he's going to get a medal or win gold, certainly. Second fastest seed is the world short course champion from 2 years ago. It's Felix Obock of Austria. Fourth at the Olympic Games in this 400 metres freestyle. A brilliant swimmer, always there or thereabouts. And world ranked number one, world short course silver medalist from 2 years ago, Denis Raksis of Lithuania, himself a European champion in the 400 metres freestyle back in 2018. What a final this is going to be. All the medalists from the World Short Course Championships of 2 years ago, two of the three medalists from Kazan, the European Championships 2 years ago, all different swimmers. And then add to that Daniel Whiffen in lane number three from Ireland. The top six fastest seeds from the heats this morning are the top six fastest swimmers in the world this year. What a field. And the entire field after the heats split by just 1.3 seconds, all eight. 1.3 seconds split the lot. The gold, the silver, and bronze can go anywhere here. It's going to be fascinating. Lane four, Denis Raksis just holding everybody up, just having a little bit of a drink of water. I wonder if that was a tactical drink of water. Final of the men's 400 freestyle. So 16 lengths of the pool it is. The first men's final at this European Short Course Championship, so not a penny in Romania. It's the men's 400 free. Very quick down the first 25 metres. Well, they want to have a nice, fast, easy speed. And Raksis of Lithuania looks like he's gone off pretty quickly. He's in lane four. Six and seven also gone off pretty quickly is Chiampi of Italy, Djokovic of Switzerland. But lovely, long, powerful, rangy stroke right in the centre there of Denis Raksis of Lithuania. World ranked number one, and he's always there or thereabouts, always around the medal podiums. Hasn't won quite as many gold medals as I thought he would do over the years, but he's holds the championship record of 3:33.2. Well, if he does that, I'm pretty sure he'll win a gold medal, and that'll be a really amazing swim. Fastest time in the world this year is his at 3:39, but I think that's going to be obliterated in this final. So six lengths down at this turn. Raksis still leading, but it's very, very cagey, very tight indeed. Where the medals are going to come from, goodness only knows. Daniel Whiffen starting to look pretty good now in lane number three, starting to make a little bit of a move as well. So Raksis maybe is starting to lose the lead, and it's really tight. Who is the leader? It is Whiffen now in three. Whiffen just made a little bit of a move going into that halfway turn. What a stroke he's got. A little bit ragged, it looks, but it's really effective. Nice and quick around the wall, quick up as well. Doesn't really spend too much time. He's really going for it now. You know, Whiffen's putting the hammer down right now on the left-hand side in lane three. He has gone forward. He's gone early. Has he gone too early? He looks very good, though. My goodness me, he's gone to his legs. He's really pushing it on. And this is fascinating. So Daniel Whiffen's taken out of maybe a full body length, maybe a metre and a half, almost 2 metres lead from the rest of the field in lane number three. So it's Whiffen leading second. It looks like it's Matteo Ciampi of Italy up there in lane number six. Ciampi of Italy second, but look at the lead that Whiffen's got. This is fascinating. It really is amazing swim. And he's swimming away from the rest of the field as well. Wow. Well, I'm surprised at this. I'm surprised the rest of the field have not gone with him. And this is quick. 100 metres to go in this final, the men's 400 metres freestyle. And it's fast. It's very fast. And what is Daniel Whiffen going to be able to go here? Well, can he get anywhere near the championship record, 3:33.2? That would be something special. The world record is 3:32, the European record held by Yannick Agnel. Surely he can't get anywhere near that, but this is an amazing swim, you know. 50 metres to go, two lengths left. This is really good from the Irishman. Daniel Whiffen of Ireland in lane number three. Well, he's going to absolutely destroy his lifetime best, I'm sure of that. Rest of the field now starting to charge. Djokovic right up there in lane number seven starting to come as well. I think he may well have left it too late, though. The red hat of Switzerland up in seven. Raps is starting to come back now as well in four to get to the minor medals. But look at this from Whiffen. Daniel Whiffen, the European record holder, 800 metres freestyle, wins gold on the 400 metres freestyle at the European Championships. 3:35.47, that's very good indeed. Whiffen wins gold, Raps is the silver, and a great bronze medal that really was from the Lucas Henvo, a golfer last year, a swimmer this. Wow. What a swim that was from him, but 3:35, his lifetime best before that swim for Whiffen was 3:38.4. He's just taken 3 seconds off his best time on 400 metres. Well, I've got to tell you, the 800 metres is coming up, the 1500 metres is also coming up. Surely Daniel Whiffen now smells world record on one of those two, because that is his weakest event of the three, and he's just won by an absolute street, hasn't he? Goodness me. Well, there's been a little bit of chat around the pool about watch out for world records, and I wouldn't be too surprised. It's worth his while. He gets €10,000 if he breaks the world record here. It's definitely worth doing, but he's won by 2.5 seconds. Whiffen, European short course champion, men's 400 freestyle for Ireland. What a start they've had. Bronze on the women's 400 medley and now gold on the men's 400 freestyle. Really impressive. Whiffen wins gold for Ireland on the men's 400 freestyle. Raps is the silver. Henvo of Belgium.